I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now too. But he was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Watch Dogs. Just wanted to let that cutscene play through. Alright. What was the mission name? I saw something. Thought it said Irish or something. Alright, it's been a few days since I played, so let's do a little check. Semi-auto. I like that little guy. The frag grenade. Frag grenades. What's that? Oh, Lord. The one pistol I hadn't tried yet, but look at this. Burst fire revolver. We're definitely going to try that. Okay, let's go. Beep beep. Oh, wrong button. Fixer contract. No thanks, not today. Another fixer contract. Yeah, I got some air. Oh, this car's fast. Oh.
Oh my god.
I wonder if I can get anything out of there. One thing I've not checked out is the pharmacy related stuff. Oh yeah, we're back here. It wasn't Irish, it was ish. Oh yeah, that's right. We just got the remote to turn this
And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Who's calling?
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
I love how he starts the car from outside the car. Fancy car. I want to do something. Nice. I love how the camera angle is not changing. The car just got beat up a little bit. Oh, that's trippy. Let's go see what's down here. Sounds bright. There's a car there. And a motorcycle. A couple motorcycles. Oh, that's cool. I want to give that a shot.
Damn, Ray. I am so
something in there.
Did you have to take apart to find my flash drive? Did you find all six decoys? The ball's in your court now. I just want to point out that I've already done the car thing, so you can leave my baby alone. Please.
Sounds like he's got interesting issue. Is that a ladder or stairs right there? No. Don't see anything to interact with. If I can get up there and kind of slide down, you think? Maybe? I wonder if I gotta do them in a certain order. I mean, this works in the movies, right? I said put the gun away. I said draw a shotgun out. Over. Oops. Good thing you didn't die. Oh, you're gonna die. Okay, you didn't die. Alright, let's check out some of this other ones.
Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
Hack the gate. Alright, let me look around here for a second. Alright, I think I got it. Yep. Kind of like a puzzle. To move this box. I got an idea. I think I'm gonna ride a crane or ride a container box. Yep. Not bad. Oh. Nice.
One down, two to go.
Must be Clara.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. You look for an entrance. How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
Now, do you think I can just walk right in the store? Ha ha ha! Fat chance. Walk through a window. At least the music's decent. Alright, let's look for a door or something. I already went down there. And I couldn't get in. Vroom vroom. Really. That's the dock. Get in here. See any cameras? All right, let's try this one again. Open the profiler, see if the profiler will show anything. Everything's around back. Oh. Can I climb this though? Solid fence. Can't climb that one. Okay, I shall return. Okay, I think I got something. Very convenient place to explode, isn't it? Is that just for funsies? Oh, nope. Nice and easy. Okay. Cool. Two down.
There. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
Yeah.
I'm working on it.
He wants to see your ha- Oh, oh. Convenient. Puts me back
almost
up here.
There. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it.
See your hacker card, that's for sure. All right, let me work on this last puzzle. Making progress. I had to climb on all those boxes to get up here. Makes me feel like I'm playing Tetris. Okay. So there was a lift that I accidentally lowered. Set back up. Okay, let's go down. There we go. So there's something flashing in there too. Jump out. What was that little audio glitch? Yeah, electronic parts.
That should do it.
Yay. Into the bunker. There's a phone.
I found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
Oh, they got a little crushed. Think I can make this? Oh, that's not too bad. See what I mean about playing Tetris? Climb down. Moving. Just falling away. Dramatic music.
Home sweet home.
DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course.
Help me get her out. Pick up the goodies first. Saw something else flashing. Over here. There it is. Blackout.
Darn here. Can you get the lights?
Yes, darling.
Fingers crossed.
It's like we're already married. Just tell me what to do.
Oh, no.
Alice.
What's that mean? Pull up my fridge.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Well, French translator was not my friend there. What am I doing? Mission complete. Thank you. Lots of goodies in here. Figure out how to get out of here. Ain't worried about that. Oh, I see. This is now my hideout. Oh, I see. Well. It's a pretty cool hideout. Yeah, let's exit. Let's go see what else we can get in trouble to.
Bringing Claire into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere.
Very true.
She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
It's true. Out.
I need to get CTOS network access.
Oh, yeah. Wrong door. My fault. Nice work. And it even gave me a car. Or that's not her car. Screw it. Practically married now anyway. I don't care about graffiti. Ooh, frame rate. I like that my secret base, you have to activate a bridge to get on it. Oh, come on. Alright. Let's look for another short mission. Okay, let's go do this. I do need some help with my reputation. Killed a pair of too many citizens. Let's go this way. Shortcut, beep beep. beat means move. God, the public works department's gotta hate me. Casually look. It's a camera. Where?
No, no! Are you home?
Oh no.
It's just... I bet it.
Yes, I will stop him.
Stay calm, man. Stay calm.
Excuse me.
Whoa! Easy, shooting!
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Shooting, please! I don't want to die!
Watch all units. CTOS cannon.
Oh, no, no. No, don't let him get away. Okay, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get him. I am the protector of the
squad. CQS team has located the suspect, distributing location now. Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Shooting! Get down!
Oh, the car left. Oh, give me a car. Give me a car. I gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go.
Get out!
I'm only fooling with this guy. Where is?
Out of here.
I'm ordering you to pull over.
No.
Squad, oh. Requesting TQS access. I need help.
Place to hide.
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of the suspect.
Okay, just gotta keep straight, keep straight.
Yeah, squad, suspect is gone.
Nice. We'll see if I can kill myself on a motorcycle. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Sorry. Anyway guys, that'll do it for this episode of Watch Dogs. I was gonna say, I'm gonna go ahead and record the next episode. So as you see, as we start the next episode, just still singing on this motorcycle, still riding. And I will see you guys on the next one.